I have several important news reporting from Tesla Giga Berlin. The biggest is the construction group Goldbeck says goodbye to the construction site of Giga Berlin after 10 months of construction. I'm going to explain why, and a couple of other news from Giga Berlin and updates from there. Welcome back, dear friends. This is Armin Harayan from torquenews.com. If you are here first time, please subscribe to our channel for daily Tesla news and ring the bell so you don't miss my next coverage, and also give us thumbs up sharing in social media. So our friend Jürgen, who has been regularly providing information about Tesla Giga Berlin and updates, had a nice tweet and update from Giga Berlin saying the Goldbeck Group says goodbye to the construction site after 10 months of construction. They were responsible for the construction of the building, which is now completed. I will tell you in a moment what Goldbeck says in its LinkedIn account. And also Jürgen says that early Wednesday morning, there was a cable fire near the Giga Berlin on the power cables leading to the construction site. Police and state security are still investigating the incident. The power supply to the Giga Berlin is still in operation. I'm going to present you that as well. And also, I'm going to tell you about the racetrack where Giga Berlin made vehicles will be tested, including self-driving cars. So let me start from Goldbeck. On its LinkedIn account, Jan-Hendrik Goldbeck, managing director at Goldbeck Group, wrote a nice message saying, after 10 months of hard work on all sides, we're done with our scope. Thanks so much to the Tesla team, Elon Musk and other, and of course, all the Goldbeck team champions and partner companies fighting daily and night to meet this challenge, you rule. All the best to everyone involved in finishing this moonshot project. We'll be back for future stuff. And the picture, they have a picture showing end of July 2021 and second picture of last week, group pictures and so on of Goldbeck groups, and I will share, you have been seeing them in your screen, of course. Now, the next news from, this makes actually, before I get to the next news, this makes a lot of sense because companies are already kind of winding down their work at Giga Berlin, finishing, completing and preparing Giga Berlin for the construction, or actually to start the production. Now, they, like I talked about, cable fire, state security investigates after cable fire near Tesla construction site. I'm looking at RBB24, which is Brandenburg's public radio, which reports saying a power line near the future Tesla plant near Grünheide burned on Wednesday. A cable that supplies the construction site with electric was damaged. The state security is investigating arson with its own investigation team. Wow. Arson, that means intentional fire. But Jürgen was saying that Giga Berlin has power and they can continue the construction. So RBB says in more details, it burned early Wednesday morning near the future Tesla plant in Grünheide. According to information from RBB, flames damaged above ground power cables that also supplied the construction site of Giga Berlin, of the car factory, with electricity. In addition to the cables, according to police spokesman Roland Gammens, forest floor also went up in flames. Wow. The fire brigade was able to put out the fire on Wednesday night at around 2:40 a.m. The regional control center had informed the police about the fire. Although the cables were damaged by the fire, they are still functional. Gammens has not yet confirmed whether there is a connection with the electric car manufacturer in the fire. He did not want to rule out an arson attack. According to him, the police themselves are on site with a mobile press office, and the state security of the police directorate East has also been involved in the investigation. In addition, fire experts and sniffer dog from the LKA are on duty. Meanwhile, according to the information, 20 investigators are investigating the fire, RBB reports. Now, according to comments, an investigation group had been formed under the direction of the LKA, which is one of the directorates. We'll look to see whether traces can be found in the vicinity of the place where the fire broke out. That point to a possible suspect or to an external influence, said comments to the RBB. In addition, a Tesla employee announced that the power on the Tesla construction site should have partially failed. So not fully, but partially. I also want to tell you, friends, that there is a racetrack about 80 miles away from Giga Berlin. It's called Lausitzring, where Tesla is, which is to become the test site for new Tesla models. So in the future, new models from the US electric car manufacturer Tesla could be tested at the Degra Lausitzring near Schipgau, which is in Oberspeewald, Lausitz. So we're talking about cars made at Giga Berlin. As the RBB learned from Degra as the operator of the racetrack, talks are currently underway with Tesla about a possible cooperation between Tesla and the Lausitzring racetrack. Here is a quote they provided to RBB. Tesla is extremely important for the region. Tesla is important for us, said the head of tests and events at the Lausitzring, Uwe Burkhardt. Conversely, I believe that it is also important for Tesla to include the conditions offered by Degra and the Lausitzring in the consideration, explains Burkhardt. So we gather from this report from RBB that Lausitzring, in order to allow Tesla, has set forward some conditions. I don't know what those conditions are, but it looks like the negotiations are going on and Degra is currently preparing to invest millions in the Lausitzring. In the future, among other things, self-driving vehicles will be tested there. The Lausitzring is only about 130 kilometers away from the Tesla factory in Grünheide, which is about 80 miles. So here's what I was thinking, that Degra is making big investment there. Tesla is going to make investment there. Probably this is what the negotiations are going on. And also, since it's 100 kilometers, 80 miles, I would assume that Tesla would need to make some superchargers in the region. So the cars can drive from Tesla Giga Berlin to the Lausitzring racetrack site. So these are the main stories about Giga Berlin today, friends. The cable fire, which the investigators are investigating whether it was an arson or no. The Lausitzring may become the test site for new Tesla models. Interestingly, self-driving models as well. That was the interesting part. And also that companies that are involved in the construction of Giga Berlin are already saying goodbye because they're finishing their work. Giga Berlin is nearly complete and they're looking for receiving the final permit to start the production of Model Y, and also hopefully one day very soon the batteries coming from Giga Berlin. Well, friends, let me know what your thoughts are. Let's continue the discussion in the comments section. This is Armin Harayan from torquenews.com. Please visit us on Torque News. Follow us on Twitter at torquenewsauto handle, and also like this video, please, if you found it helpful. That will help us to put it in front of more people. Have a great day. God bless you and peace be with you. See you soon in our next report.